you'd seen Batman for a while.
Good. Last time you turned up, he knocked 3 teeth out of your face. What's up? You miss him?
Like hell. I hope one of them cops is found and blown the crap out of him.
We can hope, but I doubt it. Word is he took down Penguin and then vanished. Maybe he just left.
Can you blame him? He'd still be here if you were the Bat.
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at the museum. Hope you can hear me. I'm using one of the radios Penguin's crew were using. We found something in Penguin's stash that the boys think you might be interested in. We're holed up in the Iceberg Lounge. Swing by and we'll show you.
Icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
Lie to me. I don't like it when people lie to me.
I'm not. Please, don't hurt me.
Why don't I believe you, huh? Oh, that's right. You're just some maggot who will say anything to get out of a beating. What do I need to break before you do what I want?
You don't! Please, I'll do it.
Didn't doubt it for a second. Now do what you said. Go and join up with Joker's crew. Find out what's going on with them. If you don't come back with information, I'll have 5. No, 10. Yeah, I'll have 10 of...
Everywhere. They can see everything we do. It's like they don't care.
Oh God! He's found us!
Come on! There's a fight going down!
On me! I got it!
fight your way through Arkham City in your current state. I don't think you need me to remind you that you're dying, right? The solution is simple, really. Stop fighting these idiots. Try a different tactic. Kill them.
Back up.
It's Freeze. He's doing something. You got a backup plan? How are we gonna get in?
You really don't want to lie to me. Tell me about Riddler.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you everything. Don't hurt me.
If you're lying, I'll come find you.
Tell her that.
You're kidding, right?
Do I look like I'm kidding? No way I'm taking the fall for you not being able to defrost an ice cube.
Okay, look, just stall her.
Cap, it's Batman!
Gonna die.
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you. Catch this!
This is futile. When this is over, the cloud will suffer. How can this Ra's al Ghul hold the secret to the clown's cure? Batman must have lost his mind. have lost his mind.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
The formula is complete. The bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
I wish, Batman, I would find you and kill you. Oh. I learned from my mistakes, Batman. You. See your footprints. You cannot hide.
Allow Freeze to see. He's too dangerous.
That will not happen again. Where did you? Time, I'm explore. I will end Omega Combat.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
Please, find my wife.
Mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
I managed to track Nora down to somewhere in this area. Please find her for me, Batman.
Between... What the hell was that? Oh, God! There are snipers! They're all around my position! I can see what looks like inmates moving in on us! Ah, please! If anyone can hear me, send help! This is Vicky Vale. I repeat, this is Vicky Vale. If you can hear this, help me!
Vale. I repeat, this is Vicky Vale. If you can hear this, help me!
This bitch is mine.
Don't speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw.
It's Batman!
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
Can't see him.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying. I just can't get a clear shot.
Fire has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building.
There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3.
This is Vicky Vale, reporting on events live within Arkham City.
Can hear this broadcast. Send help.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay. It was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange.
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the killer. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is working on a larger batch for the people of Gotham. The Batwing has been dispatched.
If I ever get out of here...
it's me. Run, 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 or the blood will start flowing.
Lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win, that he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
Want answers. What's Riddler planning?
No, please. This is all he told me.
Thanks.
Thank you. more tea, Batman.
Where am I?
What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. No, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! Stop him! Stop him! Imagine you are far away. Sleep. Your mind belongs to me now. Stop fighting it. Let all your troubles fade away. Relax.
I grab Bruce Wayne, I'm cashing him in for a first-class ticket to any place else.
Another round fired from Deadshot's weapon.
Weeks has updated my status. How are people gonna know what I've... Oh yeah, I've been locked up in some freaky-ass prison.
Face or legs? Which one do I break first?
No, look, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
Of course you will.
Batman's body.
Camera down in Sector 1.
There's a phone ringing somewhere. Get ready to run.
Him the Penguin, even back then. He had both eyes, of course. That little accident hadn't happened yet. And both of them were looking at me when I put down my cards. Six of clubs. Six of diamonds. He looked scared. He leaned forward and I could smell the cigar stench on his breath. The six of spades and finally... the six of hearts. I felt good. And then he started laughing.
He belched out smoke and he put his cards down on the table. Card by card, my heart sank. A 3, a 4, a 5, a 6, a damn 7! Straight flush ended me there. I was lost and thrown out into the city to die. Penniless.
There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3.
Augmented reality training online.
The Bat computer has detected another round fired from Deadshot's weapon.
Malfunction on a camera in Sector 2. We've lost a camera in Sector 2.
Open up!
Thank God it's you, Batman. I'm sorry. This was all my fault.
Problems to deal with? Leave that alone! It's not for you!
You!
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. You came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
enough here without the bat.
Someone here!
Regret bad-mouthing the bat now.
Riddler's plans. Tell me or I'll hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know. Please! You don't need to hurt me!
So I see.
Look out! It's the bear!
in there fighting Freeze, and she snuck behind and cut the back out.
Hey, Bats! It's me! While you were saving the sale, I took the liberty of beefing up security at my steel mill. I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here. Oh, this is getting too emotional now. I can barely bring myself to think of you dying out there. I keep thinking of you lying dead in the snow. It's the only thing that brings a smile to my face.
That's the plan. Sounds like it'll be easy. If Batman really is sick, he'll make mistakes. We'll be right...
Here's the plan. We spread out, we find the southern ridge. Got it?
The furnace is generating too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
We're dead. We're gonna die in here and there's nothing we can do about it. Get the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead.
Show yourself, chicken!
No one's stupid enough to take us on. Arkham City is ours.
With everyone's mind. He must have done a real brain freak on old Shoppy.
We own Arkham City. Anyone else who wants a piece should come and see me.
Arkham City is just the beginning. Understand?
God! Everyone, get your asses over here now! Someone must know where he is!
Myself around here. All I ask was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get...
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Look out! It's the Bat!
Bozo, I keep coming to...
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided, this was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find the cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that,
who cares? He's back. The Joker's back.
What's up with him?
He looks kind of normal.
Quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City. As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? I want answers, damn it, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences. And then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages, no surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning.
You and your boss are losing.
Look out! That man's here! Down from here.
Please get me down from here.
Into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right? It's a freaking miracle.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Real Joker's back.
Thank God.
Oh, that's me. I just hit someone with a skull. That's to get that nice hard score. Find the bloody
castle. You heard the Joker!
I'll cover the door. I found someone! Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up! How are we gonna get out of here, man? Leave? We got more important things to be looking out for. What's wrong? You too scared to show yourself?
Someone's missing in there. You?
You heard the Joker!
Over here! Now! I found someone! Come on, wake up! Damn it! He's out cold!
How does he keep doing this? What's going on? Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead!
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
Jeez, it's you! Could have killed you!
Stop pointing that thing at me!
Let me see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
What?
Did what he said. Man, you should have seen his face.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
He looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Someone's missing in there. You?
I'm sure it came from over there.
You heard the Joker. I found someone.
What?
This is no good. He won't wake up.
What's wrong?
Too scared to show yourself?
This ain't right. Someone's screwing with us here.
He's making you idiots look like fools. That's my job.
Mind in position. Priming now.
You.
You're not getting away from me. Explosive set. I'm primed over here.
Oh, I think I just hit someone with a skull. Can I get that nice hard floor? Find the bloody castle.
Do what Joker said!
There's someone here! It's the back. He got away. He's using smoke.
Don't dare lie to me. I'll know.
Please. This is all I know.
Thank you.
Well, that was terribly disappointing, wasn't it? Still, look on the bright side. I'm feeling much better. How about you?
Protocol 10 will commence in 20 minutes.
And I'm putting a bullet through his brain.
Nice. Let me know when he's dead. I want to come down there and have a little fun with the corpse.
Get in line. I'm having the mask. You can have what's left.
I'm too close to fire. I'll be crushed.
Who it is?
What do you want, B-Man? Come to stick the knife in some more? Well, go on then, I don't care. I'm not telling you nothing. I'm not even gonna tell you about the crap Joker took from Freeze and locked up in the boiler room. What are you? What? Did you have fun beating up a defenseless girl? Don't you dare! If you don't stop doing that, I'm gonna tell Mr. J, and he's gonna... Well, he's gonna be mad! What are you? Stop that! Don't you dare! What? Did you have fun beating up a... What are you?
That protocol tenfold and strange is missing out there.
What the hell's his problem? Didn't he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spent billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns?
You got a point.
Look out! That man's here!
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on! There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you. Please! Stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me! Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
This'll be...
Let's give a big hand to Mr. Abramovich.
I mean, it's not like he couldn't use one.
Hold still while I knock your face into the dirt. Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt. You're not going to reach the Joker. I will stop you.
We are gonna hurt you, bad freak.
This is getting hard. Maybe a little Titan will spice things up.
I will crush every bone in your butt.
Aren't you supposed to be up on your...
Like he couldn't use one.
You're not going to reach the Joker. I will stop.
Getting boring. Maybe a little tighter.
won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you. Fine.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!
need us.
The Riddler was back.
What the hell is she doing here?
Those two got cooking.
Woman and Poison Ivy. Wouldn't go anywhere near.
She's here!
More snow. Great.
No one's seen Wayne since he died.
Call it in. Tiger Command, we're in Sector 2. We were attacked. The vault is compromised. We believe the attacker was Poison Ivy. Over.
Roger that, Tiger 80.
Good girl, Ivy. I can only...